Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Amanda Vang.
And I'm Michael Saldana.
And today we are in Santa Clara, the beautiful neighboring city next to San Jose. This community is huge. It has single family homes and townhomes. Prices starting at $1.2 million to $2.3 million.
This is going to be a really nice community. They're going to be building a lot of community areas like a clubhouse. There's going to be dog parks. There's going to be turf areas for yoga and soccer. They're going to have some commercial space and it's going to be really nice.
This is a true community and we are very excited to show you around. So far, we are having a great time here. Okay, so we're gonna get the tour started.
All right, here we are at the E States. These are single family homes. This is 4 bedrooms, 4.5 bathrooms, and a little under 3,000 square feet. First thing that you notice when you walk into the home is that it's a split level, but instead of having a cramped entryway, it's wide open like a loft. You've got these, I love that they use these glass panels for the handrails so you can see right through them. It's just like a big open room. You'll notice that there's a private entryway, which is very nice. I love this glass door, you get a little bit of light in there. Over here we have the bedroom, first floor bedroom. It's got a small patio, you can go outside. Very convenient, and then also a full bathroom on the first floor. Everything that you need. All right, let's go take a look upstairs at the main room. Wow, once again, I love this main room. It's a big square. It's not long and narrow, rectangular, but you have this enormous area. I love this waterfall countertop that's extra thick. Yeah, extra thick on both sides. Man, this is really nice, just like a pure white quartz. It's a good contrast with this quartz over here. It's got a very strong pattern. And I like they run it all the way up to the ceiling. Very cool, very cool. I love what they've done with these cabinets here too. You've got white cabinets and you got black cabinets. Fridge is built in. It's a counter depth fridge right there. Very nice. Okay, let's take a look over here. We have the living room area. I like that they've done this crown molding. The accent wall, dark gray accent wall, stone, texture. Oh, I just had to touch it. Just have to touch it. Very nice. A really big patio over here. Look at this. You could put maybe 20 people out there. Have a great time. Love it. Okay, let's go take a look. I think we have a half bathroom over here as well. Very nice. Just what you need to entertain. A little half bathroom hidden away, tucked away. I love their choice of tile, black tile on the walls. Very cool, very cool. That's unique. All right, let's take a look upstairs. All right, this is gonna be the middle floor. So we have a laundry room over here. Plenty of room, you got a sink, you got some cabinets. Very nice. Let's see, over here we've got 3 bedrooms. So we'll start up in this one. This is gonna be a smaller bedroom. I love how they've done these built-in cabinets behind the bed. Makes it very easy for the next owner. You have a little galley style Jack and Jill bathroom. So the dual sink setup, linen closet, cabinets, private area for your toilet and your shower. And then over here is the other side of the Jack and Jill. So I love, really like what they've done with the windows, this black trim, floor to ceiling windows, black polka dots on the wall, very cool. Nice, simple choice of color, very elegant. All right, let's take a look at the master bedroom now. I really like what they've done with the master with these windows. These small, square, individual windows. Very cool. It's a really nice effect. And, you know, a little textured wallpaper for your accent wall. Simple but elegant. Oh, this is very cool. This frosted glass sliding door. Wow. I have not seen a full glass sliding barn. That's what I would do at my home. Tempered glass. Oh, this is cool. You got 2 walk-in closets. So one walk-in closet here and 1 walk-in closet here. Very nice. Very nice. And over here, oh man, this bathroom's really cool. You know, this bathroom, it's not like huge or anything, but the design and the use of space is really nice. It's like a big square instead of long and narrow. So you have one sink here. They've got the under cabinet lights, floating canvas seat. Nope, nothing under there, nothing under there. Very cool. Same thing on this side. You get the floating cabinets, comfort cut on the sink. I love this scallop texture on the wall. You got a little sitting area to do your makeup. This scalloped wall texture goes throughout this whole side. Very cool. And then enormous shower. Very big, very nice. Has a little bench in it. Very cool. Very cool. Private area for the toilets. And I'm not even at the best part of this house yet. All right. Just like some of the other houses we've looked at today, this house also has what's called the rooftop terrace, the penthouse. I could see myself spending like 99% of my time at home in the penthouse. Like the rest of the house, I mean, it's cool and whatever, but here, look at this place. This is so nice. I feel like I'm on like the top floor of a hotel coming up here. You know, you've got your little game room, you know, accent wall. It's crazy. The accent wall, they use the same flooring as the floor. Very cool. They got a little full bathroom over here. Even has a nice little walk-in closet so you can, man, there's tons of storage. Very nice. And also look at this. This is like a little game area. You got a sink, a little stove, wine fridge. I love this shiny tile, big tiles on the wall, marble, very nice. And beautiful outdoors area. Can we go outside? Yes, we can. Very cool. Got a fireplace, a lot of area, a lot of room, really good sun, and a nice view. Some trees, some buildings, not bad. Very nice. Looks like there's also speakers built in here, air conditioning throughout the whole house. Beautiful. All right, well, that's about it. If you like what you see, make sure give Amanda a call, get in touch with her, and have a great day, guys.
Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the tour. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below or reach out to us. If you would like a tour of this community, don't hesitate to reach out. And we will love to help you find your dream home.
This community, don't forget, it's located in the heart of Santa Clara, so just a stone's throw away from all of the Sunnyvale tech companies. Get rid of that commute.
Until next time, bye-bye.
Bye.